This afternoon on Superhero Cinema, a graduate student is transformed into a superhero after being bitten by a radioactive spider. Based on the comic book character, Nicholas Hammond stars in the action fantasy, The Amazing Spider-Man.